But Samuel, I'm just not doing. How? How?
That's why I'm not doing my recorded stuff. Like my audio.
Excellent.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, that's why I said that. Are you sure about that? I've never actually seen you run.
You wanna explain why? Gym class, you have to run. You don't run in gym?
Did you just say you? Are you okay, having a stroke? Can't say gym. Keep saying G-O.
You're gonna have a deadly stroke.
Stroke. Stroke. Stroke. Stop making fun of me.
Says Pete Griffin. How dare you? I'll have to, you know, get my belt.
Did Peter just say we can do anything if my mom has two jobs?
Sounds messed up. Peter, no, come on, Peter. I'm watching Family Guy. He said, you want to come over and pull on my cat's nipples? We can do anything. My mom has two jobs.
What does that have to do with the cat? The poor cat.
He wants some.
No, you.
Thank you. I'm so happy I did this PlayStation second screen thing. It makes me makes it easier for me to do live streams. I could just read stuff now. I don't know. I'm a very happy boy. What? I didn't say I have a very happy boy. I said I am. You were listening. Said I am. How did you? Are you? Yes.
Sup. Make a sex, please. With G in real lives. Okay. I said with G in real lives.
I don't care about that game anymore, actually. Buses and Ark. The two main games I can actually play. I'm gonna keep playing money. It's just not gonna go to GTA. I mean, I don't play. I mean, I'm still gonna buy it. I might. If I play GTA, it might be like every once in a while. Oh no no, I don't like that seat. That sucks butthole. What? It goes too high up, so I had to lower it down. Get low with it. Get jiggy with it. Oh dear. Oh dear. Probably was.
look at all the garbage along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash? Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my cat.
Of course. Here you go. Here.
Where is it? Ah! Here you go.
You know, yesterday Kitty caught a fish.
What?
Yeah, well, she hardly got wet. She was just lying there on top of the aquarium. I think you have your low beam off. What do you think about heading to the beach tomorrow? I'm off work at 4 o'clock.
Sounds like a nice idea.
Time.
here?
Sure.
Well, of course. Here you go. Thank you.